We're in a period of film sequels and remakes. Here at the Blakely Band, we decided to celebrate some of these films today. We began with music from The Incredibles, the original 2004 film, and the sequel, Incredibles 2, was released in 2018. It set the record for the highest grossing opening weekend of any animated film. We're going to carry on with music from Beauty and the Beast. Not the 1991 original, but the 2017 live-action remake. We're going to feature our solo euphonium player in a piece originally sung in the film by The Beast. Please welcome Graham Barnes to play Evermore. We've now got music from the Disney classic, Aladdin. This piece introduces the main characters, the first piece we see the main character sings. The live-action remake is set for release in 2019. Please enjoy One Jump. The How to Train Your Dragon franchise is about a Viking boy, Hiccup, and his relationship with his dragon, Toothless. We're going to play music from the original film that was released in 2010. The sequel was released in 2014. And How to Train Your Dragon, The Hidden World, is to be released in 2019. As I mentioned, we're going to play music from the original film, and it's called Romantic Flight. Imagine yourself on the back of a gigantic dragon, sweeping through the clouds, dipping under the sea, and seeing the sun setting in the distance. Thank you. We now come to the finale of our programme. The Circle of Life from The Lion King. A CGI remake is coming out next year, 2019. We've been the Blakely Band. I hope you've enjoyed today's performance.